hunt. In fact, I've always kind of envied your nappy dreads and all the tie-dye t-shirts that you bought. So throw on that sarong, strap those sandals on, take a hit off of your bong for me. The fish can play all night, and I promise I won't fight as long as you don't light that patchouli. I kind of understand your hippie ways, 'cause my father was a hippie, which makes me part hippie too. And there have been times in my life when I couldn't shower for days, and I guess that I began to smell like you. But then I found the power to take a fucking shower, and that removed that sour smell from me. But if for some reason you think it makes sense and you'd rather burn some incense, please find a better fragrance than patchouli. I know it's only human to smell like chili, cheese, and cumin, and deodorant costs money, which you don't have 'cause you're a hippie, and you're a nonconformist and an amateur drugstorist. When I met you working at Borders, you said you weren't taking any orders. But take a fucking bath. 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 Take a fucking bath.